find ourselves in Monaco with football action on the menu. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And on this final day, there's much to play for. They know full well they could secure promotion. It's Monaco up against Club Brugge.
Well, what a finish to the season here, Derek. But how do they approach this game? In my view, they need to get the balance right. Attack with their usual creativity, but make sure the door's locked behind them.
Couldn't maintain possession, Monaco. Aguilar. Also Martins. A very timely interception. Mbolo. The supporters want to see him have a go. In it goes! And that might be the goal that makes certain of promotion.
Well, that's the cushion they wanted. Surely they can't lose from here.
Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And it might be. It could be. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Ben Yedder. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. And a strong tackle. Will it happen for them? It comes to nothing in the end. Oh, it might be. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Camara. Fofana.
Merci.
Losing possession. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Oh, yes! You cannot!